The FBI confirms that they also arrested two people yesterday. They've been identified as 37-year-old John Strand and 55-year-old Simone Gold.